John, pre-season continues. There's been plenty of minutes for you so far this summer.
I know. I'm made up to be out there and just get the lungs going, really. It's been a tough few weeks, but I think the lads are... It's hard at first to get your touch and all that going, but now to get minutes in the lungs is definitely benefiting us.
So after choosing that, playing in 30 degree, you played in pouring rain today.
No.
That'll be different.
I know. To be fair, Tuesday night was tough. Tougher than what people might have thought, really. Even though we had more of the ball, it's tough getting around in the heat. But today, I think the lads got about the pitch a bit better with it being a bit better weather. No, but it was tough.
The scoreline says different, but it was a tough game, that, wasn't it?
Yeah, they were decent, to be fair. They pressed us well all over the pitch. There was no time in the middle, really, to get turned. And the gaffer said to us at half time, get it out wide and get it out the middle. So I think we'd done that a bit better second half and we reaped the rewards. A
couple of John Lundstram assists as well, isn't there?
Yeah. The gaffer's telling me to get forward a bit more and make runs in behind. So the first one Dave's broke with him, he's put me in with a nice pass and I pulled it back. So, yeah.
And so we finish pre-season next week in France. It's a nice little trip to end it all.
Yeah, definitely good to get away again with the lads. It's nice to when you all get away together, give you a bit more time to bond and that. So now it'll be a good little trip and hopefully we get another win.